Okay, hopefully it doesn't blow up or anything.
It runs pretty good.